Now I will teach you the function of avoiding color shed in the subnet. You can choose a range according to set number or size. The range according to size includes perpetuative sequence, reverse sequence, and auto-define size order. The avoid color shed includes avoid horizontal color shed, vertical color shed, and mixed color shed. Now, let's select the horizontal color shed, arrange according to set number. Then set the time and the efficiency. Okay. Now you can see our pattern of a size arranged together. The same pattern is arranged in a relative position. And avoid color shed with other size. Now select according arrange set the perpetuative sequence. You can see our pattern of a set arranged together in positive sequence. Avoid the color shed with other sets, but there is no specific position. You can also select arrange sets per reverse sequence or auto define set order. Let's select avoid vertical color shed. Look at the effect. You can see the effect difference. Now, avoid a mixed color shed. You can set vertical sets, two sets or one set. Okay. You can see this effect. The two sets pattern avoid color with the another size. Okay. Now is also a between pieces overlap allowed function. Because some companies make hair and allows closing, each set is required to have a spacing between each set. Let's see the effect. You can see the effect. Okay, finish.